let's talk security, a foundational pillar of everything we build at Vercel, and woven into our internal systems, our development processes, and the infrastructure we secure for you. As you saw, it's in our DNA. Our vision for Vercel security is simple. Every website, every web application. We're going to try something new right now. Say this with me. Secure by default. We believe protection against modern threats like DDoS attacks should be foundational. This vision guides product roadmaps as we strive to bring even greater visibility and control to teams of all sizes worldwide. At Vercel, we work hard to ensure our customers can have peace of mind, knowing we're committed to industry standards and frameworks with our ISO 27001, our SOC 2 Type 2 certifications, and that they can trust that we're doing what we can to enable them to be successful with compliance and regulations. PCI DSS, HIPAA, GDPR, and the one over there that's still iterating to greatness. But let's look at Vercel Security and the breadth of coverage it provides behind the scenes. As with all teams, it starts with people. Access security. Simply put, how can we ensure that the right people have the right access to do the right work, all at the right time? You'll see this in action with deployment protection, where we can lock it down using password protection or Vercel authentication, or perhaps restrict by trusted IPs. We also offer industry standards, SAML with directory sync, and role-based access control. So even our largest enterprise customers can focus on iteration speed, not permissions management and user provisioning. Next, let's talk about infrastructure security. This represents our work to continuously harden our infrastructure against pervasive attacks. This includes our TLS infrastructure that helps automatically provision and renew those certs, and secure compute, which creates a trusted perimeter around your application and its connected services. In this example, our customer, Under Armour, they went ahead with their digital transformation to protect their Salesforce Commerce Cloud instantly, unlocking a secure path for composable architecture. And believe it or not, the Vercel firewall has been protecting your infrastructure for years with inbound attacks and managing and mitigating malicious attacks at layer 2 and 3, like SIN floods and DDoS attacks. But in reality, it's been operating behind the scenes. And by behind the scenes, it's been a black box. You got nothing on the screen. And well, that's why today, we're introducing tools that bring greater visibility to attacks we're already stopping. Just this past 2 weeks alone, we have some really amazing stats. But one of the key things is we're targeted with SIN floods all the time. Now, those malicious requests that are stopped by the Vercel firewall without you having to lift a finger, which will now be visible directly in your dashboard. And we're bringing that visibility to all security events. Our North Star is complete automation. Say with me again, secure by default. But while we can continue to do that with our investments into secure frameworks and infrastructure, you're the only one that understands your application, your audience that are unique to your business needs. And that brings me to particularly application security. We're moving beyond just automated platform layer 2 and 3 security to empower you and your teams to customizable layer 7 protections. We want you to be able to control every single request, so you can tailor measures that fit your security needs to your business. And we're doing that with the latest enhancements to our Vercel firewall. I'm particularly excited to announce the Vercel Web Application Firewall. The WAF is a Vercel native, which of course means done the Vercel way. You get reliability, scalability, and of course, first-party security without compromising on speed. The WAF includes a powerful customs rule engine that puts you in control and decide how to handle your traffic. Allow it, challenge it, block it, log it, based on characteristics like path, user agent, IP address, geolocation, maybe JAW4 fingerprints. We also offer managed rule sets that help you navigate and handle OWASP top 10 protection for those that want zero config security. Your security teams now have direct control over the front end deployments, right from within Vercel. They can fine-tune incoming traffic, ensuring only legitimate traffic gets through. It's an unexpected, undesired spike occurs. You, yes you, you can leverage challenge mode to temporarily challenge all of those requests while you investigate. Then simply create a custom rule. And today, we're also announcing rate limiting in beta, which means firewall level request frequency enforcement. It's a mouthful. So you can control how even your legitimate users access your applications. The WAF will leverage Vercel's inherent understanding of your app and the underlying optimal infrastructure that we take care of for you, giving this firewall unique insight into context and even content of each request, which will help you achieve security gains that most security solutions simply can't match. These rules also get to leverage our work over the past 8 years with our optimized data propagation pipelines. Now, with that same infrastructure that ensures instant domain assignments and 300 millisecond ISR replications, your firewall gets propagated in milliseconds. So, they asked me to do a demo, but how do you really demo a firewall? And then I thought to myself, I'm a security guy. We've all experienced this 30-minute wait time of waiting something to go out to the edge, the network, out into the world, and it's pretty painful. So, seeing is believing. And let's get this in action. Lee, let's get you back up on stage.
All right, got a good tag team going here.
Everyone still has access to the app, ship-vote.vercel app, or scan the QR code. And when you went to the site at first, you may have noticed attack challenge mode, but it could have occurred really quickly and you didn't actually see it in action. So let's kick things up a notch, Lee. Let's take a look at some of this traffic in the dashboard, shall we? Where's it all coming from?
Well, it looks like we have a custom rule, hello NYC.
Oh, interesting. Maybe we're prepared in advance.
What is that? Let's dig in here. We can see a bunch of different user agents. Many of y'all here in the crowd logging in on your phones, iPhone or Androids. Interesting. Maybe we want to deny this traffic.
I think we should. Why don't we just stop all of New York?
Let's do it. Well, we have this rule, hello NYC, it's logging. Let's change that to deny. We're going to review our changes, make sure everything's good. So let's publish that. Why don't we all refresh our phones? Is it updated already? Do we see it?
Oh, was that 300 milliseconds? It's updated.
How about that?
Long are the days of waiting 30 minutes. Now we can do it in milliseconds.
Totally.
So why don't we get rid of that rule and try something a little bit more interestingly?
Agreed.
Let's throw that back.
Yep.
And let's go deeper into those user agents. I think that's an area where we've all struggled with getting legitimate traffic to our site. Let's look at something a little bit more interesting.
Yeah. Now, you could imagine somewhere in here we might have some malicious traffic, maybe specifically for y'all in the crowd. If you try to run some scripts against this, maybe on your machine, we can dig in and view that and filter by user agents or countries or IP addresses. We have all this information we can dig into. So let's say, for example, someone in here was malicious and we decide that we want to block that traffic.
Let's block it.
Let's do it. So if we go back to configure, you'll see I still have this one change pending from when I allowed all of the New York traffic back in. Everyone at home is just laughing at us because like, ha, I can view the site. I'm going to make a new rule. We can call this my new rule. And maybe I want to, you know, make a request here based on the request path, maybe the user agent. I can look for some script. The query, cookies, IP address, region, city, state, or even unique fingerprints for that traffic. So we can go even further than user requests. But you know what? Maybe we'll do a user agent, and if anybody tries to do anything with Go HTTP clients, running those Go scripts, anything that contains any of that, we could then log it, we could block it, challenge it, or even bypass it. So this looks pretty good. I'll save this rule. And we can go back, publish these changes. And now I think New York should be back online.
Are we back?
Are we back? Are we so back?
I think we're so back.
We're so back. All right. There we go. Awesome.
Awesome, Lee. Thank you so
yes,
much.
Yes, thank you.
So, you've seen it. Our mission is to make security more than just a defense against threats. We're committed to offering a platform where security is inherent, an integral part of your experience. Vercel Security scales with modern global web. It's designed to understand the applications it's securing, so it never gets in the way of the user experience. And it gives you, yes, you, control of how you handle that traffic. And as the web and the threats continue to evolve and AI workloads increase the exponential impact of these attacks, Vercel security enhancements will not only secure your applications, but also empower you to innovate and scale with confidence, knowing you don't need an additional service or CDN in front of Vercel. Thank you. With that,